Welcome to Malta. It's about 31 degrees.
Sunburned look. It's a draining plant. Looks a bit like Christmas. Here we are in sunny Malta, and we're just waiting for a few minutes before we start our press conference, and probably inundated by lots of Maltese journalists asking us all sorts of questions. But yeah, it's lovely here in Malta, lovely and sunny, and yeah, I'm looking forward to having a few days here.
Yeah, what he said.
Ditto.
Ditto, yeah. It's a pity there isn't a thermometer somewhere hovering on the screen, because it is very warm here. It's very Australian, actually.
It is.
Yeah, nice dry heat. It's probably about 30-odd degrees, 31, 32, which is, what, mid-90s, I guess, in old valley. Yeah. Good.
Where's the table?
And I always saw something different and something better. You always, like with the graph, you always were on top, but you always were on graph. What do you expect to say?
Well, we do that. We always tell everybody that every year when we start a new tour, we look at every aspect and how we can make things better every time, because obviously, like yourself, people see us over the years and they want to see a progression. You know, an outdoor setting with the weather and everything else, it's just perfect. It's interesting actually that we travel all over the world and we're often asked where our favourite concerts happened in the past. And one of the ones that we always say is the first time we played in Malta, because the atmosphere was just electric, incredible atmosphere.
Oh, there's some of the old, interesting, obscure tracks to also the later stuff. So we try to cover everything that we
can. Any tribute to Barrett as well?
There is a little tribute to Sid Barrett as well.
Yeah.
We've got a special little mark there, which we focus on.
Thanks.
You're lucky.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
we came the first time in 2005 and had a fantastic experience. The Maltese people obviously love Pink Floyd, and we love coming to Malta, so it's, it is a place dear in our hearts, obviously, Malta, and it's fantastic to be there.
You were saying that
the
first concert,
yeah, I mean, we always say we're asked when we travel all over. We do interviews and people ask us where our favourite concerts have been in the past, and we always mention that first time that we came to Malta, because it was an open air, the weather was fantastic. Traditionally, we always play it towards the end of the show. We tried moving it further forward this time, just so that if there are people who haven't recognised any songs yet, they get the big one sort of earlier on, and it works really well.
We've got this big inflatable teacher now. We didn't have last time.
We were scared. And daddy play the teacher one.
Yeah. So how old is she now?
That was her birthday yesterday, 38.
Is she coming to the show?
Yeah.
Well, she'll see the little teacher.
Il-komplement tal-lejla tajba dan huwa television Malta bl-aħbarijiet ta' tmienja. Gvern Malti se jiftaħ uffiċċju konsolari f'Misurata biex permess ta' rappreżentant permanenti f'din il-parti mużikali oħra li se jkollna fil-ġimgħat li ġej naraw.
Tmien tiegħi wara l-kunċert ta' Joseph Calleja, il-Forsos tal-Furjana se jospitaw l-Australian Pink Floyd li se jkunu qed idoqgħu għat-tielet darba f'pajjiżna. Fl-2005 kienu taw kunċert fil-grounds tal-Luxol u sentejn wara ħadu sem fil-Jazz and Rock Festival. Żewġ membri tal-band diġà jinsabu Malta iħejju għall-kunċert tas-Sibt.
We always say we're asked when we travel all over the world and we do interviews and people ask us where our favourite concerts have been in the past, and we always mention that first time that we came to Malta, because it was an open air, the weather was fantastic. The Maltese people were, you know, the audience was incredible. They obviously love Pink Floyd and love live music.
This time round we've got a really big show. I mean, it was big before, but this time we worked on, we reinvested some things. We've got, you know, a new light show, we've got lasers, we've got new inflatables, and a selection of Pink Floyd songs that cover every era of Pink Floyd.
Il-kunċert huwa parti mit-tour dinji li qed jagħmlu Exposed in the Light. Dan it-tribute band twaqqaf fl-1988.